The Minnesota Vikings, serving in many roles ever since still active in the NFL. In his current role as co-personnel consultant with the Minnesota Vikings, Paul Wiggins works closely with the department that's responsible for evaluation of all NFL players and advanced scouting for the Minnesota Vikings' upcoming opponents. He and his wife, Carolyn, have been married for 58 years. Three daughters, 12 grandchildren, one of which, Joshua Thornton, is accompanying Paul here tonight. With this night, we are very proud to welcome Paul back to MJC. Hall of Famer Paul Wiggins, please turn your attention to the 30-yard line where MJC President Jill Stearns is about to present Paul with a vote of our appreciation. Jill, all yours. Thank you very much, Mr. Wiggins. I want to thank you. Thank you. We've got a microphone down there.
Is this on?
Hey, I just want to say this. 62 years ago, I came to this school, and it was one of the greatest decisions I made in my life. You know, I mean, these business experiences that I had, I didn't learn all of them. I was part of all of that, but I didn't learn it. But I want to tell you this, had it not been for this school, those things would not have happened. This was the greatest stepping stone I made in my life, from high school to getting to a place like Stanford. And I never forget it. I guess this is the first time I've been back in 62 years. And I want to say this, Minnesota Junior College, Stanford. I think it's been as I was thinking about coming here, I thought about what it really meant and how it really fit into my life. I had a great academic experience here. I had a great coaching experience, not coaching, but a coaching benefit from coaching from Stanford. So I just want to say this, I don't know where my life would have gone without Modesto Junior College. So I'll finish it up with that and just say, let's get this thing going up to the fire. So,